Denver Bike Sharing says it will shut down Denver B-Cycle January 30th, closing up shop and stopping its bike service. The nonprofit owner and operator says this is part of a potential transition that could result in a collaboration with a new vendor on a new product. Denver Public Works will put operation of the service out to bid, giving it a chance to live on. Katie Johnston, covering Colorado First.